So they say we need to shake our fiddle leaf fig.